I've learned about the people. These people are very warm, very caring, and very loving, very helpful. And they're just normal people. They're just like you and me. And I've just made some great friends here.
But the first thing when I think of India, I'll think of the people. From landing in Delhi to being in Roorkee, the students, the dasas, Prabhu and Linda, Just One Smile, Vikas's swift feet, Mr. Sarup's guidance, all of those things have meant things.
I'm amazed at the resilience of the people, to have one in five people in the village killed during the earthquake and see them still come together and want to live there and want to make their village a place to call home again is impressive.
In a place like this, you encounter so many different things, so many new experiences, so many different people, a totally different culture. I mean, you just sort of stop and look around and fathom that, hey, you're so many thousands of miles away from home in India, first of all. That in itself is a culture shock. And even for me, since I was born here, it's still a culture shock. But then to come here in the midst of all this poverty and to see what's happened here, I mean, these people didn't really have that much before the earthquake, and then to see this rubble amidst that makes it even worse. It really makes you feel sad, and it makes you glad to be here and to be helping them. They're helping me learn a lot of things, you know, things like not to take certain things for granted, such as food, water, a lot of things which we waste in the United States, which we don't think twice about. These people don't even have. A mission trip is such a rich and rewarding experience. I wish you could just see my heart and see the feelings and the things I've been through. I think people need to go out and probably do more mission service. They don't know the tremendous need that's out there. If people could just come out and feel what I'm feeling right now and experience what we're experiencing, I think we can make a tremendous difference around the world.